brother. How you doing, man? Well, I'm here with your brother, man. And I'm not about to order some breakfast. Is that?
He's just talking.
I need your phone number. And I told you when I get loud, I got to touch you. How you doing?
Sure you guys don't want any hotcakes to be on me. I mean, you know, I'm ready.
That our children not only could, but did look up to. Someone that parents could point to and say, that's the kind of person you should be.
Yeah.
And folks, how many times have you moms and dads turned off the television when the other guy was on sometime? No. I don't mean based on policy. I mean the way we talk about people.
And it indicated it can be done. And it doesn't require us to break the bank or increase it.
Matter of fact, when I wasn't out here for the whole storm, that I know have nothing to do with climate change. Right there. That's a joke. It's the best to play.